Guys, it is low key baller back again with another NBA Live Mobile video, and today we are going to be discussing the problems with NBA Live Mobile. So the first problem, I know most of this stuff has been issued already, but I just want to mention it to make sure everyone knows about it, is the auction house. The auction house is the biggest problem because when you put up auctions for 101 and 99999, it's just spam all the nines until you get like 99.99 million and 999. You get it. The one problem that about the auction house is your stuff really never sells. You can get like 5 out of 200 items to sell every time. And if you really want to sell that stuff, that would be 4 times 40. You would have to put it up for 160 hours. And this is not including getting new cards. Like, that's a huge problem. And another big problem is, I've heard this a lot. I've watched like a lot of other YouTubers do this, mostly like Danny Austin and stuff, because what he's been like discussing is like all the different like this promo, like many people are like having trouble with it. And that's why EEA gave us one day, I'm pretty sure it was the second day, free 6K. And yet there's still people who can't get into NBA Live Mobile, which is a pretty big problem because they won't have the opportunity and chance to get 113 Larry Bird at all, or not even make any progress. So what I would say for them is just give like an extra 30k to like everyone, like 30k points for this, 30k points for that, since you give 6k, so they can at least unlock 113 Larry Bird. Or if you don't want to do that, at least let them get back into the game and give them like 15k. They really need to fix that. I mean, the gameplay on this game is pretty good. One thing that I would like to be fixed is well, not really fixed, just maybe upgraded a little bit more, is this. I'm not really grinding it, but when I was grinding it, like I was making pretty decent progress. It takes some time to do this. Maybe to if you want to complete this under like a week, they can add like extra like challenges, like if you're trying to complete this. Like, and then do you know what they should also do? They should give like more, like they should do a lot more stuff. Obviously add more coin packs. I mean, we got decent coin packs. We got these just as, but like we should add, they should add some like for 200k to give you like a boom or bust chance, like at a 111 or something from the promo. They really need to just add a little bit more variety to the game. Also, like they should also really add more superstars and like other stuff. Maybe make them go up to 115. That's what they should do next. That is honestly what they should do. So we're just going to choose a random shard. I know this video might be a little boring, but we're trying to adjust the issues that NBA Live Mobile does need to fix. And if one of you guys who's watching works from NBA Live Mobile, hey, you guys know what to fix. And add to the game to make better. In my opinion, of course. This is all opinionated. So yeah. Honestly, that's some other stuff. And then maybe one more thing I would say to add is maybe allow there like to be more ads, like, because I remember in Madden I think one year you could like do ads for cash. You should bring that back to NBA Live Mobile, like simple things here and there to like attract more people to play the game. And yeah, like that's all the stuff I can say NBA Live Mobile or EA needs to fix. Anyways, that's it for this quick little video today. This is Loki Baller, and before I'm out, make sure to go sub to my alt, Madden Mobile Baller, and yeah, this is Loki Baller, and I'm out. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.